Taylor Rapp. We saw him moving his hands. He was in on that tackle.
Like paralyzed.
And the team ran out to Taron Johnson initially.